Hey guys, as you can just see here, I'm just making my morning coffee with this Breville machine. The milk frother's on the right there. It's super simple to use. Just chuck it down. It's got a tamper on the left-hand side as well, which is really nice. And it's just magnetic sticks there. Doesn't take long at all. That was in pretty much real time. Mix the milk, chuck it in, and we're good to go. Who doesn't enjoy a nice coffee in the morning?